Wood and wood-based materials, plastics, polymer composites, resins, GRP laminates, aluminum. The list of materials that our Lambda GT 5-axis machining center can work with is really long, as is the range of its applications. Typical tasks for which it is used include 3D milling of foundry models, production of thermoforming molds in plastics processing, and work with GRP laminates used in the manufacturing of aircraft, cars, and boats. As a result, Lambda GT works well both in heavy tasks, as well as in the processing of all kinds of molds and 3D models made of soft and light materials, for example, polyurethane foam or styrofoam. We specialize in the manufacturing of CNC machine tools tailored to individual needs. Our flagship product, the Lambda GT Machining Center, also belongs to this category. The device is used wherever the open design of the machine and the ease of loading and unloading the work table play a major role. It is equipped with a double mobile portal, providing this structure with an unrivaled rigidity and compact design. Thanks to this, the machine tool does not require additional protective guards. These functional features of the design are of specific importance, in particular in the case of very accurate, complex models made of hard materials. We have used the latest, fully digital Siemens numerical control system in the device. SINUMERIK ONE, the SIMATIC S7-1500 PLC controller, and the SINAMICS S120 converter drives are responsible for comprehensive machine control, execution of the machining programs, and for the operational safety of the machine tool. An important feature of our solution is not only the precise machining process provided by Lambda GT, but also the possibility of using advanced simulations already at the stage of preparing the machining program. The machining program is prepared using the CAD/CAM software. Subsequently, the customer has an opportunity to verify the machining process and machine's performance thanks to a simulation in the virtual environment of the machine tool digital twin. In case it is necessary to make any adjustments to the machining program, the digital twin allows for an accurate, remote simulation of the correct performance and changes in the program. Taking into account the characteristics of its products and solutions, FANUM is offering its customers innovative, task-oriented, often tailor-made machines. That is why, at the stage of prototyping and implementation of the Lambda GT 5-axis machine that you can see behind me, we took advantage of the capabilities offered by the digital twin of the CNC machine. It provides a full virtual representation of the operation of the real SINUMERIK ONE numerical control system, the operation of the PLC controller, drive systems, operator panel, as well as the peripheral devices supporting the operation of the machine tool. The Create My Virtual Machine digital twin platform dramatically shortens the machine implementation time and allows for detecting errors at an early stage, at every level, thus reducing the implementation cost. Importantly, there is no need to build an expensive prototype, as the degree of replication of the machine in the virtual environment is almost 100%. The use of the digital twin and the SINUMERIK ONE control system has opened the door for us to a number of new projects in sectors such as the automotive and aviation industries. Similar as in the case of our devices, the quality of Siemens components, ease of access to spare parts and professional technical support services are at the highest world-class level.